Good morning. Namaste. Zdravete. That's Bulgarian. And welcome to Summer Session Stat W21, which is Introductory Probability and Statistics for Business and Economics majors. My name is Shobhana Murali Stoyanov, and I'm going to be your instructor for this course. Not an instructor in the regular sense, because when you open up the textbook, Sticky GUI, the online interactive textbook, the lectures are by Professor Philip Stark, who wrote the book. I will act more of as a facilitator and a guide. This is basically a self-driven course. So why bother taking this course? Why bother with statistics? Well, this course is a prerequisite for Haas and the Department of Economics, which is why most of you are taking it. But it's wonderful to study statistics since it's all pervasive and so important in today's world. We're in a very data-driven world today, and without a grasp of basic statistics, it's difficult to be confident as an informed citizen and an informed consumer. Now, though calculus is not required for this course, there are some basic mathematical prerequisites which will be tested in your first assignment. The course is divided into roughly three parts. The first part is descriptive statistics, and here we learn to summarize numerically and graphically the numbers, and we need that because otherwise we can't visualize what the numbers are trying to tell us. They're telling us a story, and we're going to visualize that story. The next part of the course is more theoretical. It's probability, and we need the theoretical structure that it's going to give us. We need the scaffolding that it will provide for us as we move on to the third part of the course, which is what we're really interested in statistical inference. We're going to use the tools that we've acquired in the first two parts as we go on our quest through the data to understand what the data are trying to tell us. I look forward to enjoying this course with you. Work hard and come to office hours. Thank you.